Hey YouTube, I'm gonna show you how to get over 1 million in Slither.io. So here's my game going now. And right now I have, once it focuses, 1 million. Ugh. 1,003,600. And there I am at the top. Pro coming for safety. And I'm called that because I'm basically making a giant circle, and anyone who goes inside will be safe. Let me zoom out. There is the massive circle. And back to normal. That's how big my snake is. So the way to do this is install a bot. I've only done this once because obviously it takes away the fun of the game, but it's kind of neat to get a big big snake. So let me show you where to get this bot. You can go to slither.io.org, and I just grabbed the first bot. Slither Bot Championship Edition. I installed that and I'm using Google Chrome. Then I got Tamper Monkey. And there is the bot. There's a couple others on here, but they all seem to be about the same. They seem to have the same code, just some tweaks different here and there. Now the trick. Oh no! Too bad. If you click too much on a screen, you basically can screw up the bot and might have some lag. The trick to getting a million, like I had just a second ago, is to open up a couple of Google Chrome tabs and turn on this one setting, auto respawn, and just let all your Google Chrome tabs run while the desktop is running. Boy, that's a bummer. I wanted to play manually. But when you open up a couple Google Chrome tabs, you'll have a higher chance that one of the snakes will get a very high score. Basically, once the bot gets a really large snake, it'll just keep going in a circle because it decides that's the optimal move, which makes sense. That's very safe. Whenever the snake is very long, it turns really slowly, so little snakes would easily be able to kill you, but if you're always following your tail, it'll be good. Another nice thing is if you go in a circle and you're really big, everyone gets very greedy and keeps following you and basically colliding into you. So your snake's smart enough with the bot to go out and grab some of the extra food. So only use this bot, I put it on manual now, a few times because it might take away the fun from other people. But then again, it just puts you in number one. Others can still play and just leave you alone. Your bot's actually a very defensive bot, the one that's programmed. All right, got him. Well, talk with you later, YouTube. Bye.